Jordan, I think about 30 seconds went by between the time that you checked into the match and you headed that goal in. Take me through that play, that finish there off the corner kick.
I just know with Maddie, she's going to put it back post and give you a beautiful ball. So I just was there, and it was a perfect ball, and I just was able to get my head on it.
Yeah, talk about the offensive performance of the team today. Yours ended up being the game-winning goal. You guys put two goals in and a lot of really close calls as well. You guys had some good things happen offensively.
It's super exciting to see how much we can make happen up there. We just need to focus on our final ball and just getting more goals, because this definitely could have had a bigger gap.
Talk about the way this season's unfolding for you so far. Technically not your freshman year, your second year in the program after last spring. What's been going well for you so far this fall?
I think we're just seeing like a high number of people that are able to score this year and putting balls in the back of the net, which is sweet. And then our defense has been really solid. So that's also super exciting. I think collectively as a team, we're just playing much better together, starting to figure each other out.
As you mentioned, good defensive performance today. Talk a little bit about Claire Keenan and goal. Bailed you out so many times.
She's unreal. I don't know what we would do without her. I swear she's superhuman. Like, she had the best performance. We definitely would not have won without her out there.
Coach Cavallo there in the post-game huddle. Talking about that first GNAC win for all of the freshmen, both the true freshmen this year and then freshmen like you who were in the program last year. But it is your first conference victory. What does that mean to you?
It's super exciting, and it's nice to know now like what the amount of effort you have to put in to get those wins in the GNAC, because like before we just like didn't know the quality of play that we were going to be playing up against. So it's nice to see like that we can stick with them and play with them in the conference.
Yeah, we're really happy to get a win today. It was a crucial win that we needed. Credit to Central. They created some huge chances against us. Our goalkeeper Claire was fantastic today. Player of the game performance from her. She made three or four unbelievable saves. And so we did put the ball in the back of the net. Liberty and Jordan Rowe had two beautiful goals. And so we're grateful for them finishing those chances in front of goal. I thought for large portions of this game, we played great. We had moments when we switched off, and that's when Central was dangerous and created those chances. And we just need to be more consistent as we move into next week.
Yeah, you mentioned Claire Keenan in the games you have. Go into that a little bit more. Talk about some specifics, just all kinds of different saves. Long shots, one-on-ones, point-blank range. She did everything.
I don't know how she made some of the saves that she made today, honestly. She's so athletic and such a great shot stopper, and we saw her flying through the air making saves today. Like you mentioned, the 1v1s, because we kept kind of putting her under pressure. She made two or three of those. And so we're really grateful for her to be on a top performance. It's hard for the goalie. I mean, she gave up five goals in the last game. You can get down on yourself, but great response from her. I'm disappointed that we couldn't get her a shutout, because I felt like she had earned it.
Heard you talking in the huddle after the game that you could see in the warm-up today your team was ready, they were more focused. Talk about that and just the overall response after a tough loss.
We told them, in 2019 we lost 8-0 to Western Washington, and then came back home the next game and had a big win 1-0 against NNU. And so our character is going to get tested throughout the whole entire season. The GNAC is very difficult conference. The game against SPU, we know it wasn't our best. But I'm really impressed and proud of the team for responding today. We knew that a home win here was an absolute must win for us, and the team stepped up and did it.
A chance to play for something a little bit bigger today, and recognize today as the unity game for MSUB. A nice moment before the game there, and then talk about that shirt you're wearing, what it means to be able to represent that.
It just, sport brings people together. It's bigger than this. We just want to make sure that everyone feels loved here in Montana.
Nay Smith.
Happy birthday to you.